We all have broken pieces. We all are disabled in some sort of ways. But when you walk by faith and not by sight, and despite what you feel, despite what you think you know, despite what you see or feel or hear, when you hear the word of God, it is sharp, sharper than anything else. And no weapon formed against you shall prosper. And there is a spiritual realm, and the only way that we can fight it is with the word of God.